Hi, this is from Health Plans in Oregon. Since January 2014, the Affordable Care Act requires most Americans to enroll in a creditable health insurance. Otherwise, there is a consequential tax penalty for anyone that chooses not to enroll. Most Americans are concerned of rising cost of health insurance. Through Affordable Care Act, over 20 million people qualified to enroll, and majority of people qualified for premium tax credit to lower down the cost of health insurance. Here's some criteria who qualifies for premium tax credit or financial assistance. Your household income falls at a certain range, have legal immigration status in the U.S., must enroll through health insurance marketplace, must not have other creditable health insurance through Medicaid, employer, veterans insurance, TRICARE, or Medicare, cannot be claimed as a dependent by another person, do not file a tax return as married filing separately only if you're legally married, lives as a permanent resident in your state. Keep in mind, the only way to receive any financial assistance or tax credit is through enrolling via health insurance marketplace. Any direct enrollment with your insurance carrier won't qualify you to receive any financial assistance or tax credits. Here's a table where you can find your household size and estimated annual income. You can use adjusted gross income as a rough estimate, and if you're self-employed or own a business, use your net income. Tax credits or financial assistance can be used right away to help pay for your health insurance or receive it as a refundable tax credit at the end of the year. For example, with a yearly household income range of $33,534 to $74,115, the children in a family of four will likely qualify for no-cost coverage through Oregon Health Plan. The adults will likely qualify for tax credits and lower out-of-pocket costs to lower the cost of private health insurance. So let's say this family of four have household income of $45,000. Both husband and wife qualifies for a tax credit of $360 per month to apply to lower down their premium. Both under 18 years old kids qualify for Medicaid, which is offered through the state at no cost. Husband and wife can choose to enroll in any health plan of their choice through health insurance marketplace, whether that's a bronze, which offers the lowest premium but highest maximum out-of-pocket, or a silver plan that allows them to also qualify for a cost-sharing reduction. So let's say they enroll in a Kaiser silver plan. The actual monthly premium is $557 for both of them. So if they want to apply their tax credit of $360, their net premium would be $197 per month for both husband and wife. Tax credits are based on income, household size, and ages of everyone in the household based on tax filing.